The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
A sad tale, but I seek the fallen star, and he stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leia, you should not dismiss the signs.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Leia spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
It is regrettable, but it must be done. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
Don't tell anyone, but I've got some new items.
I'm sorry.
This must be done. Not enough fury.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Heydrig, help me.
I need fury. More fury.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrig Aemon.
Heydrig, I need your aid. I must find Leoric's crown.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Enough fury. Fury. Need fury.
Mm.
branches of dragons. Enough fury. Still recharging.
more fury.
I need fury. Crown must be in a different crypt.
When King Leoric came to court, he brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by
not
digging a
fury.
Few holes. Ha, there's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
More fury. Need more time. Not ready yet. More time.
Hmm.
fury. Ready yet. I'm on the right path. The crown must be near. Not enough fury. Still recharging. Possible.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Need more time. I need fury. I need to go back.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. There is deadly work to be done, and I will need your arms.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood and ends in...
Leoric's crown has been reforged.
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the skeleton king, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
I will crush him and find the fallen star.
from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. Great sorrow, I ran him through.
No way. Not ready yet. That.
Maintain your incantations.
Ave Magistros. Ave Registros.
Your magic is weakening. I am free! Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I.
No way.
This glowing pit. What made it?
I am here to find out.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He is free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together we fight.
Killing.
I won't do that.
Black magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, Jondar! How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Still recharging.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Good to fight with you again.
Ready yet. The ancients grant me strength.
What skill should I master?
tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track. Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Still recharging.
Smile on me. And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones. And I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
I can't.
I will not be denied.
I am returning to town. Still recharge.
This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm
need
a bit
more
dismayed.
Time.
This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
No way.
That is pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
You will never defeat me.
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
I must wait longer. I wish I could do that. Impossible. A not ready yet. You wilt against my blows. Still recharging. More time. No way. I must wait longer. Flesh is weak. Ah, the crater. T'was you that fell from the sky? You are the source of all this destruction, and yet I sense no evil about you.
I am. I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
I will take you to see Deckard Kane. He knows much. I have journeyed far to find that the fallen star was only a man. Who is he? And why has he come? He remembers nothing. Perhaps Kane can tell us what the stranger cannot.
What skill should I master?